Hi everyone, in this tutorial today we will learn about student login password page. First we will type here fitkvn.com, then we need to login. Please enter the user ID and the password. Please use the credential of HM or principal of your school for sign in. Enter the text below. Click sign in. Here, student tab, student login password. Okay. In this student login password page, select school, class, for example, cell 10A. Here we can see there is three tabs, or you can see three buttons: pin, fitness ID card, export to Excel, delete records. Another one, click here to promote and view. Let's click view. Okay. If I want to see the student details, I can see the particular class which I have selected for 10th A. I can see all the data of all student of class 10th A. If I want the individual student detail, I can click on particular checkbox. Otherwise, I can get all student details. If you want to make any changes, you can see the data like 10th A registration number, date of birth, gender. If you want to make any changes, click edit. Here, if you want to make any changes and make any changes in their name, like Anish Dubey instead of Anish Dubey, you want Anish Bish or something like that, you can type here. I'm not making any changes. Whatever you want. And like registration number, date of birth, click here. Change month, if you want to change month, date, anything, you can do there. Now male, female, gender, according your, and click update. It will update the details. Here you can see the transfer button as well. For example, why we are using here transfer button? If you want to make any, if the student from your school has been left your school and student is moving from one school to another school, so you don't want the details of the student in your data, you can click on transfer. It will remove the details of the particular student. Now let's talk about other three buttons. Here we can see pin fitness ID card. Okay, I'm selecting the particular student like Anish Dubey, and I want to print the fitness ID cards for the student. So click on print fitness ID card. You can print it. Okay, you can print it and download it. You can easily print the fitness ID card by clicking on the print fitness ID cards button. If you want the detail in an Excel sheet format, you can click on export to Excel. If you want to delete the records, you can click on delete record button. Now we will discuss about click here to promote. Okay, be very careful while clicking on the button click here to promote, because there is no dependency on the select class button here or any other tab or the button. Because what it will do, click here to promote, for example, the students pass from 10th A and they are promoting from 10th A to 11th A. So what it will do, it will, for all the student of the school, it will move from one particular class to another class. So it will promote the student. So there is no dependency. So be very careful while clicking on click here to promote. Thank you so much for watching this.